Dampness. Monsoons are here. It's been raining for a while now. It's been raining everywhere all the time. So obviously there are a lot of places where dampness manifests. You can have dampness that comes up around the windows. There could be dampness on the ceiling. It could be for a lot of reasons. Now, you're concerned. What happens when this dampness comes? Fungus can grow. If fungus grows, you could have people with asthma who can develop a lot of allergies. That is something that needs to be taken care of. Painting needs to be redone. You may need to get a contractor to come and repaint. But all of this are only short-term solutions. Now, to find a long-term solution, you need to find the root cause. A root cause cannot be found out by somebody who is a fly-by-night operator. You need to have somebody who's got experience, who's worked in the field for a lot of time, so that they understand what is the root for all of these problems. That is when you can come to us professionals at NemmaDi, where we'll do a root cause analysis of all the problems to find out where problems occur. We've had experience in dealing with a lot of apartments, a lot of commercial buildings, and have found solutions. We not only find out where the problem is, we could also suggest a solution and different types of solutions for different types of causes. And we will in fact be able to suggest a particular contractor to help solve your problem. For more information, you can always visit us on our website and read our blogs. Thank you.